A small-town South Dakota girl captured the hearts of SDSU fans everywhere, leading the women's basketball team to unprecedented heights. This week's Jackrabbit legend, Jennifer Warkentin, presented by Legend Seeds. A four-year starter from Willow Lake, Warkentin let her playing do the talking. And while her performance was loud and clear, it definitely bears repeating. After winning Gatorade State Player of the Year honors in high school, she started her very first college game at Nebraska. Seven times she scored in double figures that year, but the best was yet to come. Second team All-Division I independent selection as a sophomore, she led the team with 6 rebounds per game, posting a scoring average just short of 10 a game. Forced to miss a month of her junior year due to injury, Warkentin still earned first team All-Summit League honors. She finished top 10 in the conference in scoring and rebounding, with season averages of 14 points and 6.5 boards. Her senior year marked the first time SDSU was eligible to make the NCAA Division I tournament. The Jacks racked up win after win, amassing a top 20 ranking and claiming the squad's first Summit League tournament title. Warkentin posted 4 straight double-doubles in the postseason as SDSU defeated TCU in the NCAA tournament and came 2 points shy of the Sweet 16 in a last-second loss to Baylor. She scored 15 points and brought in nearly 9 rebounds a game, earning All-America honors in the process. Summit League's Player of the Year finished her career with 1,349 points and ranks in the top 10 in school history in rebounds, free throws made, and blocked shots. A scholar athlete, an All-American on the floor, and an All-American in the classroom. Jennifer Warkentin, a Jackrabbit legend,